Hey guys, just a short vid here of a small section. This little store is still open of Seattle here. But you can see they've plywooded. It's just a lot of plywood. AT&T boarded up. The store might be kind of open. It's boarded up. Hey, thanks guys for coming on. Grocery store is open, but it's plywood on the side. I don't know what this is about. Hey, thanks for giving dinner. There's people out though. Still a lot of boarded up. Man, I used to live here. It's been a while. Back in the 90s. Good chunk of the 90s. Stay home. This is all storefront that's plywooded over, you know? It says they're open, but I don't know how you get in. It's plywooded up. There's a little place, Capital Coffee Works, if you want to support them today. They're giving it a shot. Crazy. Hey, thank you very much, Jeremy. Thank you, Michael, for coming on. Mickey Mouse with his breathing gear on. I think that says Black Lives Matter. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, is this the Chaz Zone? Maybe this is part of it. Store boarded up. Boarded up and graffiti. Thanks guys for coming along. I appreciate it. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Community. Flock safely apart. Thank you. Wow. That's bi ritual. That's a little freaky. Take care.